All right, so done with the piston ring replacement, new piston rings,
Damien,
new rod bearings, pretty much a pretty advanced engine dismantle. She's all back together. We're gonna, we're praying that she starts up now. So this is kind of an advanced project for me, so all we can do is hope for the best. Here we go. She hasn't exploded yet. That's a good sign. Now we're going to keep it out and check the leaks. We're going to check the leaks. Well, we got a leak.
Oh, no.
It's all right, guys.